In 1971, the first one-day international cricket match was held between Australia and England. Australia won, of course.
In 1971, the Jury Street Bridge construction was completed and officially opened to the public.
A lot has changed over the years, but not here at Burke Smyth. We're still locally owned and operated, providing the best possible service to Tamworth and the surrounding communities. So if you need anything to do with real estate, come and see us.